was a fisherman. Every day was not a question, but a habit, a routine, somewhat predictable. Or maybe not the harvest, but the chore, the responsibility was predictable. I was not in question. My lot was not in question. Launch the boat. Wait. Cast the net. Wait. Raise them up. Wait. Now I stand here with a sword. To do what? Stand and fight. Try to save him. How does one protect the Son of God? What am I to do? Please, now, what am I to do? They do not know the man. They see not truly who he is. Come to save us, but their fear turns him an enemy. When they see his wonders, who he is, why he's come is undeniable. That is not in question, but oh, it makes them question. He can heal. Wait, he forgives. Wait, raise the dead. No, and now I stand here with a sword. Let them come with their stones, with their nets. I'll defend him. How does one protect the Son of God? Tell me, what am I to do? Please, now, what am I to do? Thou knowest, I'll do all thou ask me to. Please, now, what am I to do? He is the only one who can save us, but who will save him? Not a fisherman.